Late majority, understanding its meaning and implications. Hello, and welcome to today's English language learning session. In this video, we're going to explore the phrase, late majority. This term is often used in marketing, sociology, and other fields, but what does it really mean? Let's dive in and find out. Late majority is a term used in the diffusion of innovations theory. This theory, developed by Everett Rogers, explains how, why, and at what rate new ideas and technology spread. The late majority refers to a group of people who adopt a new product, idea, or technology after the average member of society. They are typically more skeptical about innovations and need more evidence that it works before they're willing to adopt it. Individuals in the late majority share certain characteristics. They often have above average age compared to earlier adopters, a more skeptical approach to innovations, lower social status and financial liquidity, less social interaction with early adopters, a reliance on traditional sources of information over new channels. The late majority plays a crucial role in the widespread acceptance of an innovation. Their adoption is a sign that the product or idea has been fully integrated into society. They help ensure that innovations reach a critical mass of users, making them sustainable in the long term. To better understand this concept, let's look at some examples. Smartphone adoption. Initially, smartphones were used by tech enthusiasts and professionals. The late majority started using smartphones when they became more affordable and user-friendly. Social media platforms. Platforms like Facebook and Instagram first attracted younger, tech-savvy users. The late majority joined these platforms much later, once they became mainstream. Thank you for joining us to explore the meaning of late majority. Understanding this concept is not just useful for language learning, but also gives us insights into societal trends and behaviors. We hope this video has been informative and helpful. See you in the next session.